It has been a while. But I kind of forgot I had this. I just found it under a stack of PS4 games, because I think I just threw it aside when I was reorganizing my office. Oh, let me fix that. There we are. Alright, so. Oh.
Hi, Zero. Hi, Bargain Bin Hobo.
You hope one of your comments makes it into the video. Well, you made it into the stream. So there's that. So, at one point, I was considering buying this with one of my GameFly coupons. But I didn't do it, so I figured I might as well rent it. Now let's see what in the hell I have gotten myself into. Okay, let's see what the description says. This one-of-a-kind game mixes equal parts action, stealth, thrills, and horror. You are Ian, an elite soldier with a dark past who is stuck between his dreams and reality, haunted by his nightmares and shadowy real-life enemies. Armed with mysterious powers like thought manipulation and telekinesis, you must track down the truth. I was expecting some kind of intro, but I guess not. No matter who or what gets in your way. Past Cure's real-world sections feature stylish action and stealth sequences, and the nightmare world is full of dread, and they ran out of room on the sleeve. You've seen this game on store shelves and had no idea what it was. Well, that makes two of us. How in the hell does this game work? I still don't know. Subtitles on, sure. That looks good. Fine. Let's go for normal. Oh, I think I left the gamma too low. Oops. Oh well, too late. Unless there's an in-game menu I can fix it from. This is a story all about how his life got flipped, turned upside down. Game audio is low? Alright, I'll try to fix that. Okay, is that better? Our nightmare's Canadian. All right, so main control. Let me see. Oh! Why was the audio so low just by default? Hold on, we're fixing this real quick. Because I fixed the sound by just like bumping it up on OBS. But it's much better if the actual game itself is normal and I'm not trying to boost the audio. Okay, hopefully that works. I'll put the voice at 100%. All right, I'll bump that one up. Oh, hi, Revenant of Pi. This was $9.99 at GameStop a year after release? Huh. Just don't blast my eardrums. Oh, that shouldn't be a problem. Okay, now I can see what the controls are. Even though there are probably tutorials for this later on. God damn it, Master Hand. Pick up your damn gun, quit littering. I see this guy's face and all I can think is, SEAN! Am I in killing floor now?
Stay back! Stay away from me!
I'm gonna give you 5 more chances to stay away.
I have to find a way out of here.
You know what? These objectives are very simple and to the point. I like it.
No! No! Stay back!
Wow.
Stay away from me! To find a way out of here.
Oh my god. Bargainman Hobo sounding like the person yelling at the movie screen. Don't go in there! It's a trap! GameStop still has this listed at $9.99 pre-owned? Okay, that does make a difference, pre-owned versus new. Just a shooting gallery now.
There's more of them.
I am already tired of this enemy. Doesn't seem to matter where I shoot them, just that I shoot them. We just went in a circle, didn't we? Oh. Wait, why is that head just kind of floating there? I mean, that's not as egregious because other shit is floating around. Oh, we got two enemies now.
There must be a way out.
Game's really upping the ante now. That one took two bullets. God damn. Excuse me? Okay, how many more times is it going to do this? Is there another gun I can pick up somewhere? What? I feel like that's going to be my commentary for a lot of this game. What? Like, for example, that's not how lighting works. Mind fuck, more like a mind suck. Oh. Insert MLG sounds. I don't know, dude. You're doing all right. Can, like, the fairy from Rayman step in and give these things the run ability so they're somewhat threatening? Caught me in a reload animation. Okay, 23 bullets. Wait, there's the... Okay, there we go. Was a gun that I missed. I realize they're trying to play with your spatial awareness, but there's a fine line between mindfuck and just basic confusion. Any guns anywhere? I realize there's a horror element to this, but even so, considering what the game is asking me to do, Doesn't feel like I have that many bullets.
There's so many of them. No! No!
I tried shooting. I was trying to pick up the gun, and it wouldn't let me. I didn't realize I could keep moving during that. Hello, me. Who meet the real me? Da-da-da. Okay, we're finally through that. And now for something different. Is there supposed to be something standing in the door? This seems like an asset didn't load. Oh, we survived the glorified aspirin commercial. Next scene. This game is trying to do something. I'm not exactly sure what, but it's trying.
Ian, are you there?
Who is that?
Your mouth didn't move.
Ian. Come over here.
She knows my name.
Hello!
Ian, hurry up. There is not much time.
It must be a way out.
Please, wait there. I'm coming.
Okay, so what are your bets? Is she gonna be one of the generic monsters? Are we gonna fall through the floor? Is she gonna have a gun in her hand and shoot us? What are the different options for the office pool on this one?
Please, Ian, you have to hurry. Come on, Ian. Quickly. I'm sorry, Ian.
No! No!
I need a still image of her right before the fade. Because just flashing by really quick, that looked so goofy. The door's gonna shit. Oh, you meant shut. No, I think door's gonna shit sounds better.
This is how the nightmares end. Overpowered. Helpless. A sacrifice to violent gods.
Oh, that was a nightmare?
I'm sorry, Ian.
No! No!
She G-modded her way out of the dream.
That one was new. The girl screaming for help.
Why does he look like he's made out of clay?
Where the hell did she come from? I need some water. 18 months of nightmares. Ever since I escaped from that hell. 18 months. Relentless. Unchanging. And suddenly her. She wanted to take me somewhere. What pulled her away like that?
Oh. Is that supposed to be a giant window and that's why I can't go through? Or did they just say, fuck it, invisible wall? It says go down and get a drink, but I'm gonna see everything this guy has to offer. Which, so far, isn't much. Wait, is our house on Mos Eisley? We're just surrounded by desert and rock on all sides. Can I punch? No. All I can do is walk and zoom in. Oh, that is such a lazy door opening animation. Just like, eh. I mean, if this door is latched shut, then fuck it, it's not worth it. Globlorex? Somebody go on Best Buy and look up like the user rating for Globlorex products. I see a car magazine. What kind of cars are the... Oh, come on. Well, he enjoys playing chess against himself, and he enjoys auto sports, the Project X? Is that just a Mustang on the cover? Hold on. This view will be upside down, but it's probably the closest we can get. That could very well just be a Mustang. What was that? Anyone else see that flash of light? Oh, there it goes. Oh, that's the drink we're supposed to get. Ugh, I see what you're doing, game. Wake up. Love. Game did not let me play with the letters. That's an automatic 2 points off the score. Oh, there's the downstairs shower. No door on it. Very nice. All right. That one's locked. Ah, there's... I was waiting for when the invisible walls and... Okay, I'm assuming again that those are supposed to be windows. Oh, wake up, my love. I missed the my before. Not the P. You know, when you're that predictable... Jason Statham, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Hey,
oh, I'm sorry, that wasn't Jason Statham, that was Kane.
Wait. This is just a hallucination. None of it's real. Get your medication. And this will go away. Okay, upstairs bathroom.
Oh my, you're really trying to use mannequins to scare me, aren't you?
Don't look at them. They're not real.
Upstairs and near the
keep
bed.
It together, Ian. Concentrate.
Oh, he went upstairs, bathroom of the bedroom.
That's better.
Oh, well, that was simple.
These hallucinations are getting worse every day.
I mean, these hallucinations seem pretty tame to me. You just hallucinated you were stuck in a department store where nobody dressed the mannequins. And I guess that's why they call it the... reference. Oh, I thought there'd be more to it than that, but okay.
Marcus?
Who else? Sorry to disturb you so late, but I had a bad feeling. How are you?
Not good. These subtitles don't match.
Hallucinations?
Both. But this time it was different. There was a woman, Marcus.
Do you know her?
No, but she seemed familiar. Like I should know her.
Do the pills still work?
Yes, thank you. Not only for this, for everything.
Ian.
I mean it. I turned up out of nowhere with the weirdest story and you believed me. You took me in, let me stay in the beach house, got me medication.
You're my brother, Ian.
This is a beach?
There's nothing in the goddamn world I wouldn't do for you.
Where's the water?
Thank me later. I have a present for you. I found a trace.
The man who took me?
There's a traitor trying to sell a remarkable drug. It's called Nexus, and it's supposed to give the user certain abilities. He's selling to a pretty shady organization tomorrow morning.
Give me his address.
They rented 2 floors of the Crowley Arms, downtown. The place will be brimming with mercenaries, Ian.
I don't care. If he's the lead, I'll be there.
Are you sure you can control it?
Yes.
Good. I will keep on digging and send you the information tomorrow. Rest now. Take the blues if you need them, and gather your strength.
We will bring them down, Marcus. We will burn them to the ground.
Good night, Ian.
Good night.
Yeah, rest now, Ian. It's 2 p.m. It's way past your bedtime.
Out of the ruins of World War II arose another battle. An arms race began, with each side employing the brightest and most ruthless scientists to develop a new weapon.
It's public domain, so we can put it in the game.
Projects like MK Ultra gave birth to a dark age of science. Inhumane experiments were conducted on prisoners, students, and even children. Their goal, unlocking the hidden power and potential of the mind. Most were shut down from their dangerous methods and lack of success. But there are many who believe that they were continued in secret, financed by private organizations hungry for the promised powers. Powers attained through pain and suffering, turning men into monsters.
So how many times did they reuse the same assets for that sequence? I think I counted 4, but I may have missed some.
Father always said, only the weak speak to themselves. But I like it. It keeps me focused. Helps me make sense of this mess. 3 years I'm missing from my memory. 3 years between stepping out of a plane from Syria and waking up on a highway in England. I have no idea what went on in that time. But something changed in me. Something I can't explain. My mind is not the same anymore. I can see and do things that should not be possible. I have somehow gained a power that I can barely control. A power that's turning me insane. Whatever has been done to me, I'm still a soldier. And a human being. If I hold on to these thoughts, I will survive.
You have not demonstrated anything resembling a power so far. Well, time for a swim. It's not. I've got an invisible wall preventing me from going into the water that is so still, it's not even rolling in from the ocean. Look at that. The invisible wall's guiding me. Guess I'll go back to the house. No fun game. Also, what is this shading? It's a perfectly straight line.
Father loved chess. He forced us to play him every night. If we lost, no cookies for dessert. Took me 5 years to beat him once, and I still think he let me win.
Wait, what? Okay.
Who do you turn to when you are lost? Your family. Marcus was smarter than I. He left the service long before me, made his fortune as a doctor. He was there for me, and still is.
He became a doctor so he could fix his pixelation condition. That frame dip slash slowdown. Damn. Oh, that door's open. But I want to explore some more. What's up, Mavel? What was my objective? Oh, I don't know. I'm just gonna say it's a Maserati. Maserati with no license plates. Doesn't even look like it has brake lights. Oh wow, you still can't open those doors. All right, I gotta take the long way back in. Remind you who developed this game? I don't even... I'm gonna have to look that up. One second. Phantom 8. So, nothing that starts with an M.
My resignation papers. No idea how Marcus got hold of them. I don't even remember quitting. Did the army turn me in?
Oh my god, they got my favorite! Pizza brand pizza! Anything in here I should know about? Other than basic hygiene? Realize it's starting me outside, but I'm going to search up here. my pills. Okay, nothing here. Oh, you thought it was Maximum Games? I don't know if I've played anything by them, but if I do, I'll not heed your warning because I'm a dumbass like that. Little hiccup while it loaded in the rest of the house.
The shooting range is locked. Since my abduction, I see the world in a different way. Or should I say, I see it in a different rate. If I concentrate, I can see everything in slow motion. It's beautiful to watch, but leaves a splitting headache.
So you're Max Payne, basically. Oh, the gym, you say? His mouth is moving. He was saying the phone message. Oh my god. What?
I've read many accounts of outer body experiences throughout the world, but nothing like my own. At will, I can leave my body and see myself from the outside. Marcus is a well-connected man, but despite his contacts, our investigation into my disappearance has only drawn blanks. We can find no one who shares my story. No clues or pieces that fits the puzzle. But this drug, this Nexus, it's the strongest lead we've had so far.
Okay, this is filling up fast. This not so much. Oh, I almost said, holy shit, he's got a wrestling ring. Blocky Paloa! Blocky 5! Der Kampf der Jahren hurts. Oh, please. Oh, I can't get a closer look at. Oh my god, really? I don't even know what to say at this point. Can I punch the posters? Okay, so the timing for, like, hitting circle to do extra punches is incredibly picky. Yeah, take that, Pepsi Man. I'm good. Man, that was really awkward. Well, that was Crystal Pepsi Man? Oh. Never mind, let's just move on.
Marcus insists that I keep a dream diary. He says it's vital that I record all hallucinations and dreams. The entries are always the same. Horrific locations. Violent deaths. But last night was different. The woman calling my name. She has to mean something.
So if it's important for you to record your dreams, why are you leaving the dream diary as far away from possible as your as far away as possible from your bed? Also, I just cannot do the shoulder button zoom now. I guess because I'm in the shooting range.
When I first came here, I had no control over my powers. I destroyed every electrical device in the house. With practice, I have learned to control it and only destroy what I choose.
Whatever you say.
I know what you're thinking. What normal person builds a shooting range in their basement?
No, I was thinking, well, why are we doing the shooting tutorial when we already had a section where we shot several people?
It was Marcus' idea.
Hallucinations, excuse me. My recovery.
Routine is good for a soldier. Marcus believes my powers are a gift, that I should master them. But he doesn't know what it's like to feel the very sanity being drained from your mind. That's why I try to do things the old-fashioned way. It's getting late. I should get some rest before tomorrow.
Wait, weren't you resting before at 3 p.m.? Like a good senior citizen? Nope, sorry. Can I shoot the board? I don't know. Aw, damn it, my gun is gone. Damn it, power's out again. Where's the backup generator? Man, this dark at 6 p.m.? Must be winter here, jeez. Can I help you? Is this an intervention? Look, the pills were prescribed to me, okay? What the fuck do you want? Wait, what? He turned the TV off, and then the TV turned off like 2 seconds later. Damn Globlerex and your faulty TVs. Oh, by the way, Origami Killer. Damn it, Jeff. Not yet. I want to make sure there aren't any demons in the bathroom. As the frame rate continues to take a hit. I'm on a PS4 Pro, by the way, and it's doing this. I can only imagine what it would be like on a regular one. Why is the gun called the Donkey Kong? Because it's here. Performing for you. If you take all blue pills, you can join in too.
Concentrate. No nightmares. The woman from my dream last night. She has to mean something. I know it. Maybe if I focus on her, she will come back. She was beautiful.
Oh, it's still loading. I couldn't tell. It was just a black screen and nothing else. He got drunk, fell asleep, and people drew on his face again.
It's one of those figures again.
Oh, don't tell me I have to play chess against this thing.
It's not moving. I'll have to find a way out before he wakes up.
Sure, there's nothing along the sides.
Prison walls, fitting. The wall looks clean here. Maybe I could break my way out.
That picture drawn with crayons made of acid?
It's not a way out, but at least I found the king.
Yeah, good. You've got your priorities in order, dude.
The pieces have been reset. A chess riddle? I haven't got time to play games. I'll find another way out of here.
Ah.
Did he do that?
That was the game putting you in check, you piece of shit.
The king? But I just dropped it. So you really want that game, huh? You don't know who you are dealing with. I learn from the best. Let's see. The king is useless. I can either move the queen, the pawn, or the rook. But if I move any of them, the others will be beaten. Is that what it's about? Sacrifice? All right. Like my old man taught me, sacrifice the weakest piece. What the hell? Why can't I breathe?
Okay, we've gone from an aspirin ad to an asthma ad.
It stopped. When the pawn is in danger, so am I. Is this supposed to mean something? Am I the pawn? Are these people...
Do you get it?
Either way, there's only two other choices here.
I don't think the symbolism's blunt enough. Please go on for another two paragraphs about it. Okay, good. We didn't have to play chess. It's like I'm flying a shitty drone. Oh, this is not doing any favors to my eyes. Wait, where's... Okay. Oh, I couldn't tell if I did anything at first. Think about it. There you go. Thank you. Stop. There we go. Okay, no idea what I did right, but... Oh, god damn it, this again. You are just supposed to hit them into each other. See, I was trying to do that before, but it wasn't really working out. Oh wait, am I supposed to... Alright. The puzzles are fairly simple, they're just annoying to execute. Oh, we're gonna play Tetrisphere, guys! Look at you, protagonist.
I'm so happy to see you.
A pathetic...
They said I couldn't go to you. That you were still sick. But I knew they were lying. Can you hear me? Ian? Can you give me a sign? Do you remember the first gift you gave me? That old, ugly baseball bat. You thought it would impress me. It did. It had been such a... I was
Is this supposed to look visually impressive in some way? So it just kind of seems awkward. Not an actual way out of this. Ugh, I hate mazes. I am very close to just doing the follow a wall strategy. I have to go through there, don't I? Well, I only have one very important question. Am I allowed to cheat? If I go to the right, that should lead me out. Oh wait, damn it, that's where I came from. Son of a bitch. Okay. I sort of get it now. So I need to get over there. Damn it. Straight ahead, all the way to the end. There we go. And we've defeated the Cure Shrine. Turned around again. Where am I? Here we are. Kane, is that you? You would have put in another game long before getting to this part? Well, if I weren't streaming this, I probably would have quit too, but... damn it, we got caught in the mousetrap. Someone hit the man into the pan. Oh, M back? Hello, M. So is the dude with the goatee just the evil version of us? Nice. Well, at least you can see the rigging on them this time. Whoever's controlling them is not very good with marionettes. They're just spinning in circles. Oh, I thought that said the best puppets. I was gonna say he was the best around. That one's doing ballet. Okay, if the subtitles weren't there, I wouldn't have been able to read most of that. Which is kind of a problem. As we journey deeper and deeper into Silent Hill Nightmare Land. No, I would remember something this goofy. Okay, but why the video effects? I can't see a goddamn thing. I'm just walking forward and hoping something good happens. Oh, there was some... Hold on. What? Can I get a flashlight or something? Okay, but how do I do that? This game is not very good at explaining stuff. I just guessed it was the other shoulder button. Is he going to move, or...?
No! No!
Okay, this is going to be frustrating. That was not the most intuitive thing. This looks like it was done in MS Paint. There's no other way to describe it. I wonder where this is going. Why did it do that? All of a sudden, the camera just swung to one side drunkenly, and I had no clue what it was doing. Wait, what was that? Oh, jeez. If it weren't for the subtitles, I would be completely missing these. Yeah, that was an abrupt load. Oh, you gotta wait until he spawns in completely before shooting. Okay. Camera was not prepared for that. How do I stop crouching?
Ian, how nice of you to come. I'm very happy with your progression. The nurses say you've been a very good boy this week. Come. You may sit on my lap. Now, there's one thing I wanted to talk to you about. There's a force in the world that is stronger than fear. Even stronger than love or hate. That force.
The subtitles are not moving fast enough for the dialogue. Okay, there we go. Finally found the duck button. Oh shit, undo that. Okay, that enemy took a very long time to fade out. This enemy is stuck too. You good? Okay, there he goes. Are these guys just gonna keep spawning? No. I have no idea what I was supposed to do. Sounds like Life and Times of Juniper Lee. I'm not familiar with that. Nope, stop, stop. Was it down the hole? Is it? Oh, God damn it, this might take a bit. Is the other switch back there somewhere? That's all I can think of. Can't astral project that far. Also, were enemies supposed to stop spawning? Or is that just past cure being past cure? Oh wait, is that it? That's it. God damn it. On the plus side, with the gray hallway, it's much less likely to run. Oh, someone's an Alice in Wonderland fan. They even made sure that the game hung up at this point so you could appreciate it for longer. Oh god, that is so awkward. Dude looks like he's made out of paper mache. Hail to the king, baby. No subtitle for that one. You thought the game crashed? I've thought that multiple times. See you again soon. Join us on the next episode of Past Cure. You can't lay bombs, so this is what you son of a bitch. Lay some hands on him.
This was my hand. And this one was...
Let me go!
He doesn't seem all that bothered by this.
You were in my house. Who are you? What are you doing?
It's time to wake up, Ian. It's time to open your eyes.
Even as someone who's like very particular about eye stuff, that didn't really bother me because it was just so clumsily done. His brother? You think they'll be that predictable? I mean, granted, we already did predict several things this game was going to do. But you think they'll be that predictable? Important question, is this sunrise or sunset?
Marcus?
Good morning, Ian. Did you get some sleep?
Yeah, I'm feeling good. Ready to roll.
Wonderful. I've got the name of the seller and some intel on the buyer, so get your gun, take the car, and go to the hotel. I'll text you what I've got.
Thanks, Marcus.
De nada, hermano. Be careful.
Something doesn't feel right. The dream last night. I don't know what to make of it. The memories of my father. The voice of the woman. They all felt so real. Like I should know them. Were they real memories? And the guy with the beard. He seemed to know me too.
Pick up my equipment. What's the equipment? Also, why did this... Hold up! You can see into the shower through here? Your name may be Ian, but I think you're a peeping Tom. You thought the bald guy and the brother had the same voice? Yeah, sort of. It's hard to tell with a bunch of other sound effects going on, and everybody just kind of talking in a low, gravelly voice. Peels. Speaking of which, I should take my peels. And have some more of my pizza brand pizza. I assume he means the equipment down here. I am not familiar with these books on perception and telekinesis, but maybe I should look further into them. Or studies of dreams. Much less how these are published by different people, but all have the exact same cover and binding. Let's hit the gym and be like Blocky. You know what, screw it. I don't want to mess around anymore. Just start the mission.
Damn it. My last magazine. I thought Marcus bought another case. Low on medication and low on bullets too. This is going to be a dangerous mission. I don't like rushing in like this. We haven't prepared enough, and we don't know what we're up against. But we are out of options, and out of time. I can't live like this anymore. If I have to use my abilities, then so be it. I need answers, and today, I'm going to get them.
Come on, driving sequence. Is it done? No.
Got your earpiece in? That way we can talk without looking suspicious.
Absolutely. What's more normal than a man talking to himself?
Point taken. So maybe just listen when people are around.
You would have made such a great agent.
Shut up. The service wasn't for me. Too many rules. As a soldier, you're a cockroach. As a doctor, you're a god.
I'm at the gate. It's closed. Have to find another way in.
Oh, I was really hoping for a driving sequence. Invisible wall, never mind.
There should be two doors. Take the right one with the code 7989.
Oh, do we get to crawl through some giant air ducts later? I hope so. This operation's already going great.
The ventilation system. Really? Well, that's perfect. It's as if they know I'm claustrophobic. I guess I have to find something to open it.
Anything in your car for this? Oh, I did not see any prompt for that. Mm-hmm. And he's not bothered at all.
Fuck, this is worse than I thought. I can't believe I'm actually doing this. So tell me some more about what we're up against.
All right, then listen. The buyer is a company called Diaskura. They are mainly a mercenary group founded in Eastern Europe after the Iron Curtain fell.
Marcus. Marcus. Fuck. Marcus was supposed to guide me through this. I'm on my own now. This is not going well. Looks like they have control of the cameras. I should disable it, or they will know I'm here.
Destroy with telekinesis. I don't have that ability. Unless you're talking about... Yeah, that's astral projection. Man. That is a tiny... Tiny slippery when wet sign. So is he just not going to take this radio, even though it would be very helpful to listen in on what the security detail's doing? No? Okay. The accent keeps changing. You notice that too.
Armed security. Must be from Dioscura. I should take him out quietly, or he might call for help. Who knows how many of them are down here?
Does he move at all? What the? It looked like he gave him the finger poke of doom.
Door is locked. Looks like he has a key.
Wait, what the hell corner am I in? Okay, where? Oh, he's just standing at the end of the hall. Shit, he's coming back. I want to see if I can wait here and just swipe it off of him. He's probably gonna see me.
Careful, nice job. You could be anywhere.
Well, technically it worked. So remember what he said about alerting other guards? Doesn't seem that way, does it? What was that? Huh. Yeah, astral projection destroys cameras, but not people. You figure it out. Oh boy. Well, that was short-lived. How many of these floor cleaners are there in this place? It seems like I've seen half a dozen already. How clean do your floors need to be? Okay, part of his gun was see-through and it was just floating beside him.
Wasn't that just his holster? But also still floating? Also, yeah, this game. I'm actually semi-aware of it.
No sound effects for that? Okay.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Sure you are, buddy. So you can just mash the counter button and not get hit. whatever it is doesn't look legal, maybe I should give it a try? You're sure about this? Oh, now it explains what that is, after I already picked up a couple of them.
Looks like
is it legal, though?
On lockdown. I should try to keep this quick and quiet, or who knows how many of them will arrive.
So how much of this have you played already?
I've been at this for a couple hours.
Oh my lord. Yeah, this game is something else, isn't it?
Those are a couple words I would use for it.
Well, if it makes you feel better, there's an MXC Twitch channel active right now.
Baba Ganoush!
Yeah. The Monsters vs. Mascot episode is on.
Time to refuel with some cola. Oh, jeez, I stabbed him in the crotch. Went through the throat before, but not anymore.
Oh, no.
That beep was from Doom 3? Is that just a generic beep that's used across multiple things? Guy just walking in a circle around this car. Okay, I finally see a security camera. I was about to say, did they only have that one security camera for this entire section? And that mechanic just wasn't going to get used again. I'm going to be patient with this. It looks like that's a good opportunity to go for him.
More cameras.
Well, camera, singular. Animation on that one was a hell of a lot longer. Okay, can I reach that from here? That is a yes. Do you ever get the feeling the developers thought this game was a lot more complex than it actually is?
Okay, maybe there's a working elevator this side.
Oh, I didn't drop any. There it is. Okay, that was kind of close. It is really tempting now to just try and shoot my way through everything else.
Moving to cover. Going in.
You know what? It's actually a good thing I got seen, because now I got a better gun. Ah, fuck it. I don't know why I was bothering being stealthy after alerting the guards and killing everybody. This is true psychological horror now. We finally got a wheelchair. And the chessboard, because they're really pushing that imagery. Doing this again, game? Oh, buddy, that wheelchair moved a few feet. Excuse me. I just don't know what to make of any of this. Ah. Some of these lighting changes are just distracting. huh? Oh, pff, that asshole. Just punches you and then runs away.
What a reload.
And what a climactic, exciting battle that was. We just shot him a couple of times and we're done. Hello, Nightman. You're in time for whatever the hell this is. You know what? Fuck it. We need stealth when you have guns. Quest for an... Chicago. Oh shit, I couldn't even see that guy. I want to see if I can bait him into charging in so I can just punch him. Expecting more to come charging in, but I guess not.
I can't see him. Is he moving?
Oh god, that got me a trophy? Really? Really underwhelmed by these encounters. This looks exactly the same as the previous thing I did. Reduce, reuse, 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 recycle, and reuse again. Can't really use stealth now. That guy is just staring this way the entire time. Please, continue trying to do that.
I'm going in. Where is he? I can't see him. I can't see him. Is he moving? Where is he? I can't see him. Fucking.
Aw, come on. I did witness a guard walking away nonchalantly after checking a dead body. This is true. Okay, I have a different idea this time. Well, it's the same principle, just different execution. Emphasis on execution. Excuse me? Why didn't that happen before? Oh, is it because I was using my powers? Okay. Let's try this again. Good job, idiot! Holy shit. IGN gave this a 5.8. That's higher than I was expecting. See two guys with scoped pistols in the distance.
Where is he?
I wonder, can I stay covered from the second guy while aiming at the other guy? Well, I would have been if this guy hadn't stood up like a dumbass. Oh, well, that was short-lived. I'm just realizing the position that most of these people died in. Not exactly natural-looking. Although, I do hope that for my funeral they put me in the T-pose. Excuse me. Thank you. Remember to tip your waiters generously. Jeez, I couldn't see a goddamn thing. And we're back in this world. Let's see if we can find Heather Mason to say hi. Oh, shit. What? What? Let that be a lesson, kids. Always watch where you're going. You never know when you're gonna trip on a curb and die. I agree, Opox. The Evil Within 3 looks great. So, what exactly am I supposed to do? There has to be something resembling a hint for what to do. Won't that just electrify me the moment I step on it? Yes. Yes, it will.
So, past cure.
Hold on. Let's not do that and just try stepping on immediately. Okay, that doesn't kill us. So what if I do this? Hey, that worked. And I can't get where I need to go. Great. Do I need to do all of these? Excuse me? This fucking game, man. Let's do something else, I guess? I don't really know. Ah, right. How soon I forget.
Thank you.
Okay, so that didn't get rid of it. Which begs the question, how do I get rid of it? What? I'm gonna try this one more time. Because I've already given this game more time than it deserves. Actually, wait. I have to see if it's this specifically. Okay, yes. No, there is not a jump button. I'm trying to think how, with the abilities I have, I could get past this. Because making sure the switches are turned off again doesn't seem to help anything. That did it. What? Wait. My brother Ian? Aren't I Ian? Oh, this looks not fun. God, the grass is so pixelated. Look.
You're joking with that grass.
Is this a PS4 game? With the chessboards, the imagery isn't working. Oh, they finally dropped the name of the game. Oh boy, it's the same enemy we've been fighting all fucking game.
No! No!
Oh, come on. He was not that close to me. Well, that's the thing, Revenant to Pi. The subtitles were optional. I made sure those were turned on. So you could just go through this game completely missing all of that. Dramatic music still has not stopped, because they forgot to make sure that didn't happen when I loaded the game again. Question is there an end to this, or am I supposed to be doing something else? I'm supposed to be doing something else. How am I gonna make this work?
No! No!
Yeah, this is gonna be problematic. From what I heard, $9.99 used. Whoa, why did the camera do that?
Cover art right. White Knight's Best Storytelling 2017 winner. Name Connection Public Choice 2017 winner.
Hey. You gotta win something. Past Cure.
No, not the... I think it was called a Plague or something.
Plague Tale Innocence?
Yeah.
I may have that wish listed, I don't remember.
I mean, I'd be curious to try that out, but I just never got around to either buying it or just looking into it. I've heard it will.
Okay, got it. Excuse me? You've seen White Puppet. You've seen Red Puppet. But have you seen Tall Puppet? Oh, there were multiple times where the lighting's just cut out completely, and I had no idea what I was looking at.
Yeah, because when I was, because I was watching it, like with the screen size small in a way, because I could see the chat, but I was only...
It makes you do this whole fucking thing again!
That's where I would probably just quit, but... Oh, man. Best indie 2017.
Oh! There is a game to skip cutscenes, but they hid what the button was. Or button to skip. What the fuck ever.
No! No!
Ugh. This wouldn't be so bad if there was a checkpoint after it, but there's not. Also, the dramatic music persists through the load screen. Okay. Time for El Gigante again. I assume I'm supposed to just run from this thing. Considering it just stepped on me and I died. Now we can continue playing, which is great.
Maybe the one thing it's meant to make you feel when you play this game is misery, which if anything, that's kind of it. I guess a feeling you should be feeling when you're playing a horror game, but the feeling you want to be feeling when playing a good horror game is dread and being scared. This just makes you just feel miserable playing.
I'm confused. Was I supposed to be intimidated by those guys? Is he the same numbnuts that I've been shooting the entire game? Yeah, so I can shoot them all in the same place. What is he doing? Fuck it, you deserve to die. Show myself! You know exactly where I am!
Is anyone there?
Is anyone there?
I'm not messing around.
Is anyone there?
Come out with your hands up. Gotta do it. Is anyone there?
He said, is anyone there after I shot him? Holy fuck!
Oh, I got shot! Is anyone there?
Guys, are you playing a joke? Well, I mean, there's no blood around any of them, so maybe they are faking it. Danger music's playing, but I don't see anybody. That is the face of a man who died peacefully. Peacefully and without emotion.
I have no regrets. I must go. I like how he's just T-posing. Kind of.
Yeah, a lot of them do that. Okay, why is the dramatic music still playing? Oh my god.
You're joking. They didn't hear all that gunshot fire from
there. They didn't see their dudes die. He turned around!
It's the last of them.
Oh. Oh, we got a winner.
This AI is amazing.
Okay, so that was not exactly the quiet approach I had in mind.
parking ticket.
I think I was about to give up on this game like 15 minutes ago.
And that probably reinvigorated your interest just because of how amazingly AI is in this game. I mean, amazing. But God, I want to see how bad the AI of the game is throughout the end of this, but I'm not sure how long this is, but...
Well, we're probably not going to get any... Wait, why did my HUD appear during the loading screen? They're not holding guns! They're not holding guns! There they are! Oh my god! Oh, fuck!
Oh no!
Crowley arms. Arms optional.
Marcus, the connection
dropped. We should just stop here.
Find another way in through the ventilation system.
Good job, Mr. Bond.
We are not topping that.
How's your claustrophobia doing?
They said good job, Mr. Bond, and there's Unreal played that one Bond game where the guns didn't appear. You know what? It all ties together. The universe is at peace.
Ready to hear about our lovely target. His name is Dr. Fletcher.
What?
Do you know him?
Oh, I gotta go back and highlight that. Holy shit.
Not sure. I have to get a visual. So tell me some more about Fletcher.
He's actually a pretty smart guy. A pharmacologist. Graduated Princeton, magna cum laude. Worked at John Hopkins Pediatric Cancer Ward. Until they canned him.
Why did he get the boot?
Unclear. Looks like personal misconduct. Seduced an intern or whatever.
How?
He's been off the radar ever since. Guess your friends took him in and made use of his talents.
So why he's on the market again?
Don't know. Maybe he couldn't keep his hands to himself again.
Okay, we got more stealth.
Hey, in case you don't know, this is a stealth mission. We just have to remind you.
And this time it's like very hard on MGS. You get caught once, you're dead. If that door is locked, and there's no other way down, what am I supposed to do?
The only thing I can think of is, I think to your left there's like a staircase.
Okay, yeah, there is a staircase. I couldn't see it because everything was just black.
Oh, yeah.
There's a computer in the reception. Maybe I can find his room number from there.
Yeah. Aim hiccuped for a moment. Oh, thank you, Zero, for clipping that. You're the true hero.
Look for a guest list or something.
Oh man, I gotta see this tape.
Looks like Fletcher is booked in suite 1302. But our Romanian friends are staying in the rest of the rooms.
Well, I'm gonna mute.
I need a key to Fletcher's room. Damn it.
What is it?
They've restricted the elevator access as well.
Yogi, was it? Best salmon I've had in years. You should have ordered champagne as well.
Someone's just arrived in the lobby.
Hope your boss brings the money soon, or you'll have to peel potatoes for the check. Nah, just kidding.
Do you see Fletcher already?
Sure, yes.
What I have half upstairs will literally blow his mind, you know? All right, enough talking. Let's get the show on the road.
Ian, is anything wrong?
No. It's just that I thought that I knew him from somewhere.
That means we're on the right track. Will you follow him?
Direct approach would be suicide. The elevators are still restricted. I'll need to disable the security on them and get a room card. Any ideas on where I can access the security system?
Probably you have to find the manager's office.
Understood. Security's tight down here. I'm gonna have to go quiet for a bit. I will check in when I'm in the manager's office.
Okay, so I gotta get way out there. Directly past where all those guys are staring directly at the way in.
Oh man, that is some comedy gold right there.
Can I go this way? You'd think. Oh, stabbed him in the crotch. He's dead. Okay, I got this guy's movement pattern down. Oh yeah, Conrad, that's my favorite part from the Matrix. Where Mr. Anderson's gun disappears, but he still fires dozens of bullets somehow. One death animation has to be so long compared to all the other ones.
Alpha Team. Check in, please.
I'm just going to go for it, see what happens. Start all the way back here.
Since this is going to be a long trial and error process.
It's part of the director's cut? Yeah. I never saw that version. Does that guy just turn around at set times? That does seem to be the case, because the other two guys aren't turning around. What's annoying is he's doing this at a weird time.
First time I'm in the lobby. Lobby's clear.
I was too late on it. I'll have to wait for another pass. Wait a minute, it seems like their pattern's not synced up. Has he started his movement pattern at a different time than he did before? Which means there are some points where I just can't go in at all. I think I did it.
Okay, I'm out of the lobby. Heading into the staff area right now.
Am I gonna be able to get a checkpoint sometime soon?
Thank you.
He looks like he's just pacing back and forth. So I could wait back here and then intercept him as he walks past. Okay, going a little smoother this time. Hold on, what is that crosshair doing? Is that supposed to be auto-aim? But aiming at what?
check in, please.
Did I really just clutch that? Holy shit. I was not expecting to succeed in this game. I need to check the replay, right. But it looked like...
The manager's office should be around here somewhere.
It looked like I had... Like... 0.08 seconds or something ridiculous like that. What am I even doing in this game? Yes. So we lost our memory and now we're helping take down things. Because we think we're a soldier, and our brother is somewhere. And yeah.
I'm in the office. Should be able to hack the elevators from here.
Probably on his computer.
You think so, Sherlock?
Yes, Mrs. Hudson, I do.
Play sick. Is that really the best Playboy parody you could think of?
Anything that could be a password. I would take a look around, see if I can find anything.
Oh. Okay. Game really had to think hard on that one. Dude. Why do you have Gaussian blur on your wedding photos? Oh. Well. Let's try that again. I wasn't expecting multiple buttons.
You got him where we want him. Now, what do you want to do with him?
I'm making him remove the elevator restrictions. Finished. I don't need him anymore.
You could wipe his memory, or you could kill him.
Too late.
Ian.
So the elevators are back online. I still need Fletcher's room key, though. When I was in the guard's mind, I saw Fletcher. He had a briefcase full of pills. Not just blues, lots of colors. Yellow, red, green.
Those were Skittles, dude.
What Fletcher's selling.
What do you suppose they do?
According to his sales pitch, they turn you into Superman.
Well, that sounds familiar. I bet his pitch doesn't mention the side effects.
Okay, now where the hell do I go?
Okay, I can see the manager. I think he's heading for the elevator. I need to steal the key before he gets there.
You know what? Wait, why is that appearing during mission fail screen? Okay, I hit the counter. Now what? Would you believe that at this point, I almost quit on this game on 4 separate occasions?
Okay.
You know, I think I've seen enough. I'm still not sure what exactly this game is trying to be. It's like someone tried to take Silent Hill Homecoming and add an espionage flair to it. Except, you know, this has even worse combat. Oh geez, we actually got really far in. You know what? I still don't care. So, thanks for watching whatever this game was trying to be. I might do a variety stream either tomorrow or Friday, and then try to get back in the swing of things with speedrunning on Saturday. I honestly haven't been doing much because I just haven't felt like it. And I don't like forcing the issue on things like that. Oh, is Nightman live? Hold on. Let me readjust.
I saw him in his link to his Twitch, but I think it was from another Discord server that we're part of.
Okay, so here is what we're going to do. I'm gonna see if I can remember the command, and let's try to do this. I don't think that was it. I'm trying to do it without looking it up. Nope, that's not it either. Let's try this one. Okay, that was it. So, thanks for watching this stream. I don't know when I'll be able to do one again because I don't know if GameFly is still operational, but we'll see. Later.
Later. I mean, hey, that freaking highlight.